Hi guys, welcome back. Today in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to do this headband with a little color twist. It's actually not that hard. It's actually really easy. And don't worry if you're a beginner. I will go forward very slowly and explain everything I do and show you every step of the way. But let's get going. You'll need some materials for this. I used this gray, light gray yarn. It's 60% cotton and 40% acrylics. It recommends a needle size 4 millimeters. And then I used 2 different colors. You'll need a crochet hook size 6 millimeters. I used 2 yarn together. That's why I'm using 6. You need some scissors and a tapestry needle. For this headband, I used 2 yarn together to make it extra chunky. You start by making a slip knot. So you make a loop. Take your yarn behind the loop and grab your yarn from the middle with your crochet hook. You pull and you have your slip knot. Then we start chaining. To make a chain, you yarn over your needle and pull through. That's a chain. Yarn over and pull through. So now we're making the foundation chain we're going to work in for the rest of the headband, or for the beginning of the headband. So we chain by yarning over and pull through. Yarn over and pull through. Go ahead, make 40 chains, and then we do the next part. When you got your 40 chains, it should be looking like this. And we will now work the other way. So for this, we're doing half double crochet. So we work in the second stitch from the crochet hook. The loop on the hook never counts. So this one counts as your first stitch, and this is your second. So first and second. For a half double crochet, we yarn over the needle and insert your needle in this second stitch we're going to work in. Then you grab your yarn, pull through one, and then you have 3 loops on your hook. Then we yarn over and pull the yarn through all 3 loops. And then we have a half double crochet. Okay. This next stitch is sitting right here. We are also doing a half double crochet. So we yarn over the needle. Insert the needle in this next chain. So we have 3 loops on the needle. We grab the yarn, pull through one, yarn over, pull through all 3 loops. And then we have 2 half double crochet. Go search for the next stitch, right here. Do another half double crochet, yarn over, insert your needle in this next stitch, grab the yarn, pull through one, we yarn over, and pull through all 3 loops. So now we see we're beginning to have stitches right here. And you go look for the next stitch right here. We yarn over, insert your needle, grab the yarn, pull through one, yarn over, pull through all 3 loops. That was a little faster. I hope you can follow. This next stitch right here, we yarn over, insert the needle, grab the yarn, pull through one, yarn over, pull through all three loops. Now I'll let you go. Just do half double crochet all the way across, all the way to the end. And then I will meet you and show you what to do with the next row. When we're at the end, we only have this one stitch left to go. I just want to show you that this one doesn't count. That's the slip knot we did in the beginning. So this counts as your last stitch. So we yarn over and do a half double crochet in this last stitch. That's it. Each time you turn, we chain one. So we yarn over and pull through. So now we turn the work and work the other way. So again, we will be working in the second stitch. This one doesn't count, so this is the first and this is the second. We are still doing half double crochet, but now we're only doing it in the back loop. Usually we go down underneath both in this little gap underneath. But in this case, we are going through the back loop only. So half double crochet. We yarn over, insert the needle in the second stitch, back loop only, and grab the yarn, pull through one. You have three stitches, three loops on the needle. We yarn over, pull through all three. So again, we search for the next stitch. This one right here, and do a back loop half double crochet. So yarn over, insert your needle in the back loop of this next stitch, grab the yarn, pull through one, yarn over, pull through all three loops. And again, we yarn over. Go into the back loop of this stitch, yarn over, pull through one, and we have three loops on the needle. Yarn over, pull through all three loops. So, you know how to do half double crochet now. See, this sits in front because we're only doing half, we're only doing back loop. And you'll continue this for the rest of the piece. Just back loop half double crochet all the way. When you make it to the end, remember to chain one before you turn and then continue doing back loop half double crochet until you have 11 centimeters tall. And then I'll show you what to do next. So now my piece is 11 centimeters tall. I snip the yarn and wove in the ends where we started. Now you go ahead, make another piece just like it. I chose this a bit darker gray than before, so you have a contrast. So you just do 40 chains again and then continue 11 centimeters. But now I will show you what to do when you got it. Grab your needle and thread it. I chose this as my front side. So we will turn it over. And the other one next to it. And then we will sew them together. So you grab your thread and you start sewing. I always go in from the middle and up. And again, from the middle and up. From the middle and up. I do it as tight as I can, so the stitches are as close to each other as possible. And if you do the same stitch as I do, it will become pretty invisible. Just continue all the way to the end. And when you're done, it should be looking like this. You turn it over. And you hardly notice the stitches. This is the backside of the headband. Now we're going to do the twist on the front. So you go to one of the ends, grab your needle yet again, thread it with a piece of yarn, and fasten it on the backside of your headband. Like this. I will just cut off the ends because I don't like having them around. So, with your yarn fastened, you take with the front side up, the ends, make them meet. And I will just adjust this for you guys so you can see what I do. Like this. Take both ends. And halfen them. Like this. So they face each other. Slide it so they grab each other. Like this. All the way in, so we don't have any gaps right here. Like this. Then you take your needle and you sew it all the way across. Remember all four layers when you push it through. And you continue all the way across. Just back and forth. Push it through all four layers. Like this. I hope you like this tutorial. If you do, please press thumbs up. And you can always subscribe to my channel. I hope you do. So you don't miss any of my tutorials. I make a new one every week. So we are almost at the end. Just back and forth. And I will do once more across, just to make sure. When you're all the way across, again, go ahead and fasten your yarn so it won't get loose through the washing machine. And you snip your yarn, put it away, and we're done. So now we turn it over. and pull out the sides. And we have our headband with a twist, two different colors. That was not so hard, was it? See you next time, next week. Bye.